It's him.
You're under arrest for the murder of Roland Legrand.
You got the wrong guy, pal. I was with her all night.
Come on, let's go.
All right, let me get dressed. No.
We got some stripes at the station for you, pretty boy.
Papillon, right? They fucked you good, huh? Framed you for murder.
Mr. Dega, here. Look this way. Mr. Dega.
I saved you a spot next to me. You got a lot of eyes on you. I can keep you safe. All I need is enough money for an escape.
I know many of you at this very moment are thinking about escape. Feel free to try whenever you like. We'll be happy to shoot you.
Smells like freedom.
You've heard of someone escaping the prison?
Doesn't mean it can't be done.
If you manage to survive your first attempt, you'll get 2 years in solitary. Now you'll be transferred to the island of Saint Joseph, where you'll serve a 2-year sentence in solitary confinement. It's no rehabilitation. We know that's useless. So we do our best to break you.
Teach you to be quiet.
Strange things happen there. Especially to those who cling to hope.
You son of a bitch. I thought you'd gone simple on me. That's the idea.
Second attempt, 5 years in solitary, followed by a life sentence at Devil's Island.
This is your best chance. Leave me. Now. I had to come and see this for myself. Few men survive 5 years in solitary. Can we get to the ocean?
Man, you dirty little fool!
Woo! Woo!